Eskenazi to the inside now. It's Dixon taking the lead. Lots of power.